Hello, welcome to my YouTube channel. Today I will be sharing with you how I cook my white rice carrot and no fried chicken spinach stew. First of all, you have to boil your chicken with your spice of your choice. What I put first was garlic and ginger paste. I add onions, I add seasoning cube. I'm adding my thyme. Salt to taste. You can add any seasoning of your choice. After that, you stir. Make sure it's combined. Add little water, depending on the chicken you are cooking, and cook for 20 to 15 minutes. In the clay pot, I'm adding my granite oil I want to use for this stew. White chicken is on one side cooking. Add onions to your granite oil. You need more granite oil, but not very much. Depend on how you like it. I like it when I have a lot of oil in my stew. Fry your onions for 2 to 3 minutes. Add fresh pepper. This fresh pepper I'm using is very hot. That's why I'm using it little. You can use any pepper of your choice. Add garlic and ginger and stir fry. Add your tomato paste, stir fry. You can use bottled tomatoes or you can use blend tomatoes, but don't allow the tomatoes to be smooth. Allow it to cook for some time to remove that sour taste, but don't overcook your tomatoes, if not you will lose the nutrient. I'm checking on my chicken if it's ready. It's not ready, so I have to go back to my tomatoes and start stir frying. You have to turn all the time so that your stew will not burn. Adding bottled tomatoes. Stir fry. You can see that I still have that texture of my tomatoes, not too smooth. You can see the seed. Try to cook for some time. I'm still checking my chicken. I think it's almost ready. It's ready. Yes, it's ready. So I have to remove it. After removing your chicken, make sure you keep the stock aside because we are going to make use of the stock later. Don't throw it away. Remember this too, we are not frying this chicken. You don't have to fry, you just have to cook. proper cooking you keep aside. You can see the way my tomato is boiling. It's almost cooked. I'm adding my stock, that chicken stock. I'm adding it to the tomatoes. Seasoning cube, because now the tomatoes is ready just for you to add whatsoever you want to add. Add salt to taste, add curry, not much, just let you depend on the quantity of tomatoes you're cooking. Add thyme. Add little water, you don't need much water if it's thick. After that, you add your chicken, your cooked chicken. Instead, you can see it's not too thick, it's not too light. Almost ready. As it is now, it's almost ready. On the other hand, I was cooking my rice. I was doing like two or three things at a time because food has to be ready on time. So my rice is in one corner, boiling. Add your spinach. I have a video on how I make this spinach. You can go and check video and you will see on how I make this spinach. First spinach. Don't allow the spinach to be much. Depending on how you want it, I just add a little. And our sauce is ready. Oh my, if you test this today. Oh, you say I have to be eating this stew every day. Can I use it to eat yam, white rice, black plantain, bread? There are some Italian bread you can use it to eat. Can I use it for pasta? Stew is ready, it's good to go. Use it for so many things. Can I use it for your boiled potato? Test to check if your salt is okay or not, and add little salt. The stew is ready. Back to the rice. I'm checking if the rice is ready. It's almost ready. I have to add my diced carrots. Add your carrot when the rice is almost cooked. You don't have to cook your carrot much. If you watch to this time, thank you. And don't forget to subscribe. Leave your comment below. Share. Thank Thank you for watching. Thank you for supporting.